And while smoke from fires can pose a health threat, researchers are trying to find out more about the chemicals that are used to fight fires. KPIX5's Netta Aronpour says the new research focuses on how fire retardants mix with other chemicals that are in the ground before the fire even starts.
Smoke from wildfires can already cause enough problems for people's lungs, and now researchers are saying there's another health hazard when it comes to firefighting chemicals mixing with what's in our soil.
Wildfires are a way of life across California. The chemicals, like fire retardant used to put them out, can save lives and properties. But what if we told you those life-saving fire suppressants can also lead to major health problems? Not only is fire retardant a potential carcinogen, meaning it can cause cancer, but researchers at UC Davis's Center for Environment and Health now want to study how it interacts with the chemicals already in our soil.
When those areas burn, that creates a very complex exposure for which we don't know the health effects.
Toxicology graduate Sarah Karat was taking a class on the effects of wildfire smoke, and that's when flames ripped through vineyards in Napa County, sparking her curiosity on the effects of firefighting chemicals across areas that are high in pesticides.
We became concerned with if wildfires are burning in this area where pesticides and other chemicals could be used, how is that smoke, which was filling Davis at the time, how is that smoke that we're breathing affecting us?
California gets coated in an astonishing amount of aerial fire retardant every year. The amount went up by about 4 million gallons since 2012 to 7 million gallons used in 2015. Pesticides used on California land also went up about 10 million pounds between the years 2012 and 2015 to 194 million pounds.
These materials could be inhaled very easily by those who are in the vicinity.
The trends are troubling, researchers say, but the information on their short and long-term health effects still as hazy as California skies during wildfire season.
Researchers want to be able to complete this first of its kind study on the health impacts of fighting wildfires, but for now they say there is no money for research. In San Francisco, Netta Aronpour, KPIX 5.